Hey, church family, this is a scripture I used in the sermon yesterday. I think it's just really a powerful scripture. So what I thought we would do today is I will read it. You can read along with me. Let's be encouraged knowing that we're all reading it together. So just join with me as I read. Surely the man who follows the Lord will never be shaken. He will have no fear of bad news. His heart will be steadfast, trusting in the Lord. His heart is secure. He will have no fear.